Throw something out there to you. Is there a more dominant?
Longer, and that's really paid him huge dividends, and now the power is coming as well.
And a deep drive to left. This is number 200. Edwin Encarnacion is on fire.
Beginning of this month, another big arm. See you later, and way back. Edwin Encarnacion was sitting on first pitch fastball.
There's a high deep drive to left. If it's fair, the Blue Jays take the lead, and it is a home run. Edwin Encarnacion, a two-run home run. And once again, the Blue Jays score first. Now see the ball. That's the ball in the sky just above the Citgo sign. Now watch it and watch where it hits. It hits on that white billboard where the arrow was pointing to it, basically, on that white billboard, and it bounces into the parking lot. That's as big a home run as you'll see.
And that sign is across the street from Fenway Park. Look at that. You see the ball fall down on the Lansdowne Street. Yeah.
Buck, we were both commenting prior to the broadcast about Edwin and what kind of show he put on during batting practice today.
Saying explosive offense.
Yeah, this team is just fine.
Wow, forget about this one. Upper deck, yes, sir.
We'll be right back. thought they were going to get a baseball when they got their seats this afternoon. Look at where that ball landed off the bat of Edwin Encarnacion. Got himself into a good hitter's count.
He hit that one into Sightlines Restaurant, and that is a monster shot. And yes, you are on TV. It's a one-run game. Encarnacion, a pinch hit, two-run home run here in the ninth. A no-doubter, the third home run that Gregerson has allowed this season.
Oh, what a hanger that was right there. Two-strike pitch. He was going to try and end the ball game with that slider. Again, he'll throw it 60% of the time, that slider. And it's right over the middle of the plate, right where Edwin likes it. And he's hit plenty of home runs to know that. He got all of that one. Just waiting for that thing on the inner half. And he got it. Look where this thing ends up. Up on the railroad tracks.